show you the most. First one, we're gonna do a set of three exercises. We're gonna do 15 reps, 10 reps, and then 8 reps. First exercise, sumo squat. You want your toes pointed out, and you wanna squeeze your inner thighs, your outer thighs, keep your back straight. Make sure you're breathing. You wanna do 15 of those. Second exercise is alternating lunges.
I don't see how you can hate
myself. Main rule of these, you don't want your knee to go over
leg out.
Your front toe. Make sure you're holding your abs in tight. And breathe. Next exercise is step up, lunge back. It's gonna look like this. You're gonna step up, you're gonna stay close, and you're gonna lunge back. 15 on each leg. Go ahead and switch legs so I'm not uneven. What you're gonna wanna do is just kinda pause this as I go through it and just keep up with me when you're done with your reps. Grab some water if you need to, take a little rest. We're gonna move on to the second set. First one's parallel squats. Same thing here, 15, 12, and then 8. Parallel squat. You want your feet hip distance apart.
Let me show you how to keep the dice rolling.
Weights at your side. Make sure your butt goes back. Your toes can be visible from over your knee. 15. And squeeze when you come up. Really feel it. If you feel like you're losing form, go ahead and drop your weight. That'll really help. Next one is Bulgarian squat. You want your back leg lifted off the ground. And you're just going to squat down. And squeeze. Okay? 15 on each leg. Next one is a straight leg deadlift, which you're supposed to do with a straight bar, but I don't have one in the house, so I'm going to do it with my dumbbells. You want your front leg to be extended out. Straight, your back leg straight, your back straight. And you're just going to come down, keep your back straight the whole time. You're going to really want to feel that stretch for 15, 12, and then 8. Third set is going to be single leg calf raises. So you're going to want to find something sturdy to grab onto. I'll come up here so you can see. You're just going to come up for 30 seconds on each leg. You want to come all the way up and hover over the ground. All the way up, hover, all the way up, keep going. And then you're going to want to switch legs. Next one is seated calf raise, which you'll need both your weights for these. You're just going to place your weight on your knees. Keep your back straight, relax your body. You're gonna bring them up and hover over the ground. Up and hover over the ground. Up. You get the point. 30 seconds. Last exercise is actually for your abs. Gotta keep everything equal. In and out. You do these on a bench. I don't have a bench in the house, but I'm gonna use the floor. Place your hands right beside you, kind of behind you. You're gonna bring your legs out and then up to your chest for 30 seconds. You're gonna repeat those last three exercises one more time for 30 seconds each, and then you're not gonna be able to walk. You're welcome.